all carry-on items completely under the seat.
2, 6, and 8, right?
When the captain turns off the fastened seatbelt sign, be careful opening of those overhead vents. Items may have shifted and could fall out. You may now use the cellular functions of your small portable electronic devices, but again, please remain seated and carry on stowed. Please be advised the aircraft doors will be open during ground servicing, so for your safety, please ensure that you or any children you may be supervising remain clear of the front and back service doors. If you're connecting to another Southwest flight, double-check those TV monitors in the terminal for the most accurate and up-to-date flight departure information. If you're going to continue on this flight to Denver, we do ask that you remain in your original seat.